City that loaded the box in a big way. 6, 7, 8, 9, whatever it's going to take. There's a little bit more pressure on your big offensive line.
So the offense looking at a 2nd and 8. Again, that run with Freeman. He'll be stopped short of the 25. The nice move couldn't free him. So rush out of the 2-minute warning, and here's another timeout taken with 1:55 remaining. The Falcons on 3rd down. They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This will be 3rd and 5. Here's Ryan. It's caught. Jones. And down he goes, taking it inside the 10, just shy of the 5 and the 6. Now a 2nd timeout called for by the defense. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the 1st down. So they're operating in the red zone. Ryan wants to throw it. Stop will come inside the 5 and the 4. Now the defense will burn their 3rd and final timeout. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break.
Firmly control right now, but I'm looking at your face and I'm thinking I've got to be careful with that.
Well, it's a 2-score game. You're inside of 2 minutes. I think you can breathe relatively easily now.
Yeah, you can, but still, you got to stay vigilant. Can't give up anything cheap and easy. That could put you in jeopardy.
Still an important piece of business to take care of, the extra point. This is nowhere close. Well to the right and no good. Here's Bosher to kick it away. This will be taken short. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it out past the 30.
Seeing that penalty occur and still taking the big shot downfield, or hoping to gain the yards as we just saw there. They practice it, they talk about it, and this time they're successful.
There's that man again. It's complete. The Patriot passing game is rolling. They've got another 1st down. Clock management definitely critical here if they want to get back in this game.
Absolutely agree. They have to up the tempo in this case, down a couple of scores. Want to make sure they have a chance to win this ball game.
Here on 1st down. And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. Brooks Reed in there to drop him as the clock continues to roll.
end zone for a Patriots touchdown. Chris Hogan, 35 yards. And the Patriots are back within a score. Okay, game one. Don't go anywhere yet. You got a one-score game now. Probably going to rely on the onside kick coming up.
Yeah, they have to. It's not a high percentage play, but it's better than not having a chance at all. And that's when you put your leapers and your flyers on one side, get that high hop, and hope that one of the guys can come up with it.
On the other side, get the hands team ready.
No doubt about it.
And the lead will shrink to six. So with just over a minute to play, this becomes a make or break onside kick. And a good job here by the Falcons. Their hands team and the recovery. They had to go for it with no timeouts remaining, though. Now this one's as good as over.
They gave it an effort. They tried their best, did everything they could to try and get the ball on the onside kick. You're exactly right. They had to try it. It was their only option. And now this game is done. Just take it, kneel, and call it a day.
Counting down toward 40 seconds as they take the knee. That is likely the final play of this game, and no better feeling, I would imagine, than taking a knee to wrap up the Super Bowl.
Culminates everything. The championship is theirs. And just think, the last play they had in practice before this game began was doing this, practicing taking a knee and winning a Super Bowl.
And they get to do just that. Looks like Ryan's going to stay out there. Indeed, they're going to try for this on fourth down. They'll try and throw for it with Ryan. He finds a man on the crossing route. And unable to break away, they stop him a few yards shy. The Falcons go for it, but it doesn't work out. And the Patriots defense is going to take over on down. One final try now for Brady.